Now a tragic story involving a close friend of the Obama family. Massachusetts State Police say a body found today off Martha's Vineyard was that of their personal chef, Tafari Campbell. He'd first worked with the Obamas in the White House. Campbell had been paddleboarding near their home. In a statement, the Obamas called Campbell a beloved part of their family.